I will be using, but I recommend the strong glue. You will be starting by cutting off the bottoms of the cans, trying to make them as even as possible. Now you will cut off the top of the can and saving the other parts. Same to the other monster can. Same all the parts. When you finished cutting all the pieces up, they should look something like this. Now use your glue and glue around on the bottom lid to place the top lid onto that.
What do you want? Hit him again. Why am I so good this time? I just sniped him out of the air!